Somebody had asked to see a video of the engine running with a one-way valve where the spark plug goes to see if it had enough compression to blow up a balloon. And just to make you happy, here it goes. So it does blow a balloon up, and if I kept turning it over, it would blow the balloon up until it burst. That doesn't get me any closer to starting this thing, but it's an interesting little experiment at any rate.